basic rules, teeing ground. You're actually allowed to tee the golf ball up anywhere in a certain kind of rectangular box. That box is defined from the outermost part of the tee marker and actually taking two club lengths back from the outermost part of the tee marker. As long as the ball's teed up in that area, you can stand outside of that box. As long as the ball is teed up in that area, you're good to go.